Rawlings, so I have quite a bit of practice with theater types. Oh, there you are. I was beginning to think that you and that old crow run off together.
That'd be a hell of a note, wouldn't it? Lord Lee, Billy Crash is out there dealing with some shady slaver trying to sell a passel of ponies. Would you be a dear go out there and give them gals an eyeball?
Hmm? Of course, brother.
Thank you, darling.
What's going on? Are we on the edge or over the cliff?
Well, these last couple weeks have felt so long.
Well, that's the hardest part of staying sober, isn't it? Bad days go by much faster when you're numb. Last year, my marriage felt like a week.
Well, Angel asked me to move in.
And what did you say?
I said no. I'm always gonna need someone to rescue me.
But you know that's not true.
This is Peppermill.
Where is that gold-digging bitch? Oh, don't you give me that Bambi, where's my mama through the flames look. You know exactly who I'm talking about.
I thought you knew.
What? What do I know? My husband, he serves me with divorce papers after 30 years of marriage, and now he's left me with nothing to go run off with that Tiffany-grabbing bitch. What the shit else do I need to know?
I was the younger woman.
She was helping him record supplies.
My goodness, Evelyn must just be going out of her mind.
Oh, she is. She is.
Well, I will check on her. You know Warren's not here today.
Come on. Place like any other.
You never really took to New Orleans.
Dreamers. Dreamers and drunks.
I don't think I'm either.
Well, maybe you're in the wrong place then. Listen, Terry, I've been thinking that until you're out of that trailer and back in your house, I don't think the boy should be staying there.
Why not? It's a trailer. It's like camping out or something.
I saw a report that all the FEMA trailers have formaldehyde. People are getting sick, Terry.
Is he Teresa Williams? Tyrone Williams' mom?
Tyrone ain't been around in a while. You know, a few months. We got a fight. Because he stole my microwave.
Yeah, what about his friends? You know, they hang out?
I don't know. He dated this girl, Kelsey, for a little while.